Manchester United centre-back Eric Bailly has opened up about his route to Cavalry in an exclusive via the club official website. Naturally, a large section of the Red Devils have reacted to his comment. Waiting for UTD unscripted, the 25-year-old stated, "Now I'm so happy to be back in action and in good health. I'm happy that my training is going well and the normal friend after so many months out, so I really want to make the most of this moment in my life." Bailly suffered his nasty knee injury toward the end of the last season that kept him out of action until December. The Ivory Coast international played the full 90 minutes during the 2-0 win away at Stamford Bridge and came off the bench in the derby victory over Manchester City earlier this month. Since joining United from La Liga side Villarreal for $34 million, Bailly has featured in 79 appearances for the Red, scoring one goal in all competition. His current market value is estimated at $19 million via transfer. The Ivorian completed 8 clearances, blocked 2 shots, and earning a high statistical rating of 7-7 in the 5-0 drubbing of Austrian side Lazio in the Europa League. Several supporters are buzzing over his heartfelt long read, with some fans calling him a beast and others simply committed with a flyer.